Hello, everybody, and I guess we make first time review for this brand. It's you remember this? I just show you inside how this looks. Same here. Oh. Victorinox, Swiss Army. Everybody knows this knife, right? And now they built a watch also. Not right now, I mean, just. And I can tell it's not so ugly watch. I mean, I like this watch. First one, it's a very affordable. For example, this watch, you see? Retail price 450, but best online store price approximately $200, sometimes less. It's like 180. I think it's okay. I show you like this. Okay, Victorinox, Swiss Army original chronograph, men's watch. It's a quartz movement. Case size, it's a 40 millimeters without crown and very thin, like 12 millimeters altogether. It's stainless steel case, but for me, with a PVD coated, but for me, it looks like plastic. It's not look like metal for me, but okay, people say it's not PVD, it's PVD, not plastic. Mineral crystal, bezel, it's aluminum, it's a gray, same color like band and case and dial, like you see. Water resistant 100 meters or 330 feet. It's like metal band. Fabric strap and regular pin buckle. I remember Sony have very same, but not quartz. Automatic movement, self-winding, and price maybe $65. But this is a little bit different, and no chronograph. This in this case you can see it's chronograph. Okay, maybe we can see. Backside, this is the system. Yeah, nothing special. I see some couple Lumi, and I guess we can see something 1, 2, 3. Yeah, bright, not much. I mean, just two arrow, but. Okay, bright. What you think? I think it's cool watch. And the same series have, like I remember, three different colors. It's like some sand color and the black one and just regular khaki, like green one, and just and this gray. Total it's 4. If you see it's deal, some like you see lines, right? Some relief. Nice watch, Simple and looks, yeah, some military style, yeah. I like this. Thank you for watching our review. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time. Thank you and bye bye.